She doesn't drive too well. And it's my car.
No.
And she can move.
What does she feel like, you know, just crossing? Like,
yeah, that's okay. Just don't move the chair.
Yeah. I believe that pigeons shit a lot. I think they shit more than they need to shit. Like, just to piss us humans off, I'm not like, there are pigeons everywhere. So I live on the 12th floor, right? So balcony, gallery, jump. Kabutari kabutar hai. And just to piss me off, I think they shit in front of me that even I'm here, and it's like dropping, pigeon droppings everywhere. They are very resilient too.
I mean, you know, there's so many things that are unpredictable in life.
Yeah.
And there's so many things that happen which are not in our control. So the gym is like, okay, there's something which is in your control, you know.
And that time sabko law karna tha, you know?
Yeah.
Earlier everyone wanted to be an engineer or a doctor. This time wo transition mein tha, everyone wanted to be a lawyer, right?
There was a point in my life I wanted to be a lawyer.
Ladakh, Himalayas basically.
Right.
Or mountains in general.
Right.
Mountains, they have an attitude of their own.
I like the way you put it, yeah.
And mountains like to tell you that you need to know your place.
Right, yes. Yeah.
And so you need to respect that fact. Aapne jo bataya abhi ke sahm jaate hai, wo hota hai, wo sabke saath hota hai.
If just because a girl likes working out does not make her a bad person, or you know, in India especially, it's like looked down upon. So I want to change that.
Main just randomly koi board dekh gaya to main photo click kar deta. Aur mere ghar pe cats the tabhi to main cats ke bhi photos click kar deta. तो मैंने एक घरेलू बिल्ली और एक पक्षी का फोटो कंपटीशन में
डाला
था। Then they also asked me कि ये बर्ड तूने कहाँ देखा? So I told them कि मेरे बैकयार्ड में देखा। So this was a bird, बहुत स्पैरो की साइज का बर्ड था। And I thought till that time that it was a house sparrow। हम लोग जो चिड़िया बोलते हैं। These guys told me that it is not a sparrow. It is a warbler. Yeah, it is a migratory bird which you get to see during the winters.
Okay.
Migrates from
Asia. It was called
A greenish warbler.
A greenish warbler. Okay.
So I was surprised. I did not know what it was, but that spiked my interest again. कि ये बर्ड मैंने देखा मुझे पता नहीं था. But now I know what it is.
Right.
And now I wanted to know more about it. And that's how it all started actually.
I have this feeling that if I go on the chhat and you know throw a stone, वो 5 फिटनेस ट्रेनर्स को बजेगा यार.
पहली बार मैंने ये फाइट किंगफिशर एक होता है.
ओके. दिस वाइट और ब्लैक कलर का होता है. या आई सीन दैट. दिस इज
स्टॉर्क बेल्ड किंगफिशर होता है. स्टॉर्क एक अलग ही बर्ड है. किंगफिशर अलग बर्ड है. पर इस किंगफिशर की जो बिल होती है वो एक स्टॉर्क के जैसे ही होती है. इसके लिए इसका नाम स्टॉर्क बेल्ड किंगफिशर है. ऐसा है. तो वो
बड़े रियली लाइक अबाउट किंगफिशर इज मैंने सिर्फ उसी ट्रिप में देखा था. उसी एरिया में काफी मिलते हैं. व्हाट वाज द फर्स्ट वन?
फाइट.
या सो I like the way it hovers.
Exactly.
It is amazing. It is very fascinating to me, you know. Aisa lagta hai ki puri body still hai. It's just the wings.
Yeah, that's what it blurry.
It does.
And it is very interesting to observe that.
Yes, yes.
Just hovering in one place, when it notices ki theek hai, it's got its prey in its sight.
Right.
It just dives,
right.
Goes in the water, catches the prey and comes out.
Yeah, the way it comes up. Yes, yes, I've seen that. I couldn't catch it on camera, but it was amazing.
And the good part about this industry is, even if you have a certificate, it has an expiration date. Like my nutrition certificate expires in 2020, so I have to renew it. Means I have to learn something new again.
But the course is pre-decided, or even they evolve.
They evolve. So there's something new every year that you learn, and you know you always in this industry, especially you have to keep yourself, you know, very knowledgeable because there's so many views on one particular subject.
You are doing more than 9 to 5, I guess, when you're working, right? I think sometimes it must be like what 6 to 12 midnight.
More than that. So
yeah, more than that. Right?
I've built.
And you have a boss as well. You have a boss as well, right?
So yeah. See, I've built through the 9 to 5 that you're talking about.
Right.
I know that experience, and now I'm in the travel industry. It does have its own, you know, highs and lows.
Right.
But and yes, as you said, you have to work overtime a lot of times. But at the end of the day, when you go home and you're still pumped up and ready to go back the next day,
nice.
And do it all over again, that is when you know you're doing
that's
the right thing.
Feeling.
Yeah.
That's a good feeling.
When you're happy about what you're doing.
Yeah.
Because the initially the 9 to 5 tha, main really kuch nahi kar raha tha.
Yeah.
But I know that there's always something new to look forward to.
And to learn. Yeah.
And to learn. And that is when
one needs to figure shit out, right?
Exactly.
Doesn't matter what you're doing.
It's alright to take your time to figure
sometimes I think if मुझे writing नहीं मिली होती या this feeling this new thing that I started मुझे अगर ये नहीं मिला होता I would have lost my mind and then I think कि जो लोग नहीं figure out कर पाते हैं कि what do they have to do how do they have to you know what how to follow their things they don't know it's like forcing yourself into something that you don't know like okay this is cool so let's do that
a healthy body is of course when you are you can run you
right.
can climb stairs
right.
you can not lift 100 kgs but you can you know lift something off the floor and keep it on the table and not feel drained
yeah.
you know so for me being healthy is that so I will not say that you need to be a certain size
right.
But if you're happy and you're healthy and you can do certain things that for me is healthy because I myself don't you know have that vision that I want to look skinny or
right.
I want to be you know a certain way you know if I see an image on Instagram or I see something on social media and that's not how I feel that's not healthy for your mind as well
right.
I mean you kind of expect too much out of yourself and then you get disappointed and that leads to depression
yeah exactly.
so being healthy is
mentally the healthy
yeah exactly so being healthy is being mentally emotionally spiritually being happy
before we come to dogs do you like cats as well like
I'm not a cat.
No, I think cats are assholes. I'm not fine. So what are you reading? Like,
so
more like self help and books like that.
Self help motivating books,
right.
but also the one we just talked about healing.
Uh-huh.
A lot about body.
Okay.
I read a lot about what goes on inside the body. So I have lots of books for that as well.
I think one should really know about. I often tell people that like one should really know about you know the gut. Like you should really.
Yeah.
Study your gut
yeah.
and its functions. You know that's the main thing.
That's the main thing.
That's
yeah.
like a big
exactly.
35-40 feet thing inside
yeah.
your body. Yeah, people
it's
just
true.
Ignore it. Somehow it's very weird that most of the you know diseases or whatever people just ignore food somehow.
Yeah.
Have you noticed
yeah.
people don't even doctors don't you know ask that what are you they say okay antibiotics.
Yeah,
you
yeah. because they're making money.
yeah, they are.
It is a shitty world now.
yeah, medicines. So yeah. I mean, I like medicines if I have something, you know, if I have a scratch or a
mm-hmm.
burn or if it's a trauma, like whatever.
Yeah.
You know, something that makes, but a chronic disease, something people aren't eating right for the past 10, 20 years. I was a victim, right? I was always on momos, Maggi,
yeah,
and
exactly.
stuff, like cheese and all. And then you get some disease and then you say that, you know, medicines aren't working. Or
yeah.
something. It won't work.
So
it
everything
damages
starts with food.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah.
So your books are about?
Yes,
yeah.
a lot about food, a lot about nutrition. A lot about the things that are happening inside the body. And of course, I do read, I hate reading any fiction or all that. That's like, I feel it's really...
that's it.
good. I mean, that's my personal choice.
yeah.
Yeah, I don't like reading. My body not defensive.
He's still alive, but he's wounded. Like, he's whatever. So he turns against humans, and then he only breaks.
So I tell you, बहुत ज़्यादा misunderstanding होती है tigers के बारे में especially man-eaters के बारे में
right
the primary reasons the predator turns man-eater is because first of all because of old age में when they are not able to hunt for themselves so they look for
easy prey
easy prey man is an easy prey
cat tiger baby cub tiger can kill man easy not like very small but
the कैटल जो होता है गाय बकरी वगैरह दे आर इजी टू
ओके
अभी कोई कुत्ते भी
ओके
सो ओल्ड एज इज वन थिंग अनदर थिंग इज इंजरीज
राइट
इंजरीज की वजह से भी टाइगर्स कभी कभी
ऐसे
हंट नहीं कर पाते
दैट्स रियली दैट्स अ साइड दैट आई नेवर यू नो कंसीडर्ड
सो स्टेल्थ इज वन इंपॉर्टेंट टैक्टिक दैट टाइगर यूजेस बट इवन फॉर स्टेल्थ दे हैव टू मूव क्वाइटली लाइक अ निंजा properly, then you're not able to catch up with.
So that's why you're hunting humans.
Yeah.
And people say that because the tiger was full of revenge
yes.
or something.
So
that's. So
see what you said, ki, they get injured. So
right.
that can be one way.
One of
the
reasons
injury
yeah.
that they turn man-eater.
Right.
And so what happens is once also they got the taste of the flesh, then that can be a yeah, that can be a factor that leads to you know. Telling the tiger himself ki now this is easy prey and
right.
I can get it like you know aasani se mil ja sakta hai kha bhi sakta hu
right
so
That makes sense. Just open something new in my brain right now.
Okay, there is a choice. You want to earn a lot of money.
Right.
But, okay, you have a big panic balance, but are you happy with what you're doing? When you're coming home and you look at yourself, are you happy? Or it's just that the next day
you're dreading the next morning. Yeah, I don't want to do that. I don't want to do that. I'm still doing that. That's killing yourself way before dying.
Exactly. You get one life. So you need to think about what you're doing.